You are grounded for till college.
For till college?
For till college!
Hey, go do the dishes.
No, I don't want to right now. As I walk through the valley
of the shadow of death. What did you say?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll go do the dishes right now.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes, and every step that I take is another mistake to you. And every second I waste is more than I can take. I become so numb, I can feel you there. Become so tired, so much more aware. I become
I want to go home, please.
Why do you want to go home, Jane?
Are you on drugs? Are you fucking on drugs? Why do I want to go home?
How amazing would this look with my shredded tea and my heart purse?
Very amazing.
Take it! Take a bunch!
Oh, dizzy. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
It would make me so happy to know that you were wearing something of mine, Auradon. Almost like me being there myself.
I really wish I could take you with me.
At least one of us had our dream come true, right?
Yeah. E, we gotta go.
Okay. And I would never stop you, even though we changed. To change, and you can find me in the space between when two worlds come to me. I'll never be out of reach. You,
me,
we're face to face, but we don't see eye.
Too easy. Why don't you give it a test drive? We want to see it work.
You always were quite the drama queen.
Oh, and nothing too big or else Ben is fish bait.
Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
So just don't get overwhelmed and you'll make it out, then you'll be just fine. I promise you don't have to worry about a thing. Don't let it break you down, you got me by your side. And when you feel the difference, it'll be night and day. Night and day.
If Ben isn't smart enough to love you and you can't stand another day, I'll drive you back tomorrow myself.
Only I knew what my heart was telling me. Don't know what I'm feeling. Is this just a dream? Oh, yeah.
Philip asked me to marry him.
No.
I wasn't really asking.
Nor was I. Love doesn't always end well, Beastie.
Did I see that shit right? What the fuck?
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
I can get used to this.
You like it?
I love this. What about those?
Oh.
No.
I like them.
Babe, name three things that you don't like about me.
Nope.
No, babe, this is good for our relationship. I can take it, I promise you. Just name three things that you don't like about me.
Babe, I'm not doing that.
Just do it. Don't you want to have a happy, healthy, married life with me? Do it. Name three things you don't like about me.
Babe, I'm not doing that, okay? I love you. Don't worry.
Name three things you don't like about me now. You're bossy, you're a little whiny sometimes when you don't get your way, and you're not the best cook. Glad to hear the truth.